So what we got here is a pumpkin with a little bit of tannerite in it. So let's see what it does. And oh yeah, these pumpkins were from Hartman Farms in, where is it? In Sheldon, Vermont.
Didn't blow up.
You don't get
it? It's supposed to blow up. It's supposed to. The mixer weren't right.
Give me one second.
It's going to be blacking all that stuff. Hang on, wait for the bell.
Okay, okay. I'm going to get down.
Is it on the camera?
It's good.
Huh?
It's good.
Is it on the camera?
It's good.
Huh?
It's good.